Is it okay for David to send his lovers to heaven and hell?
No.